Three teenagers are charged in connection to racist graffiti at a Maryland high school. A Bethesda resident saw the word lynch and another racial slur on the pavement near the front of Walt Whitman High School. Detectives say one teen took full responsibility for the vandalism, while two others admitted to participating. It's unclear if the suspects are students.